As you can see down in the corner here, I have the Furby World app installed, but download failed because resources not found. I find that kind of ironic, seeing how Hasbro's using Amazon Web Services to host the Furby Connect content, but I can't use my Fire Stick in order to run the Furby app. Meh. At least I tried.